bit before 5 a.m. A landmine exploded meters away from my house. The explosion was so close, 10 windows fell in on my house, and Dad broke number 11 when he tried to fix the aluminum frame on the window, which used to be a rectangle. It's a dome now. My bed is right in front of a window. My head is on the window side. My head is 1 foot away from the window, which fell immediately after the explosion. The curtain and the enforcement we put on the window earlier probably saved my life, thank God.
Was taken to America